End of day forms can be accessed either by tapping on the last stop of the day, or by tapping the menu icon at the top right of the screen and then tapping EOD forms. The first screen is the driver's report overview. It shows the number of stops completed and orders delivered. Any damaged and/or reordered items, and any shortages found. Tap the inspection button at the bottom to record any damage found on the tractor or trailer at the end of the day. The functionality of this page is discussed in another video. Once completed, tap the submit button at the top of the screen, sign in the box and tap submit.